Pay up for your holiday decor this year. Right now, Christmas trees are going up in price. We sent Jen to a Christmas tree farm to see what's costing so much and how your family can pick out the perfect tree.
We are out at Hanson Tree Farm in Ramsey this morning. I'm joined by Dave Hanson. One of the Hanson brothers. This is his family farm. Hey, when you come out here with your family, one of the first things you're going to get is a map and a saw. What do you tell them?
The map shows all the species we have, where they're located. So if there's an exact one you're looking for, a type of tree, you can go right to it. We give you a saw because you're going to cut down your tree. It's very easy. Anybody over the age of 5 can do it. And then you go out, you drive out to the fields, look around, stop, jump out, pick the tree you like, cut her down, and then bring it back here, and we'll talk about that later. But as far as types of trees,
there's
really three basic types. So this is a white pine, but Minnesota also has a red pine. That's our state tree. Longer needles.
Very shady-looking.
Kind of limber branches.
Okay. And then this is the most popular?
Yeah, the most popular, not just for us, but across the country, are any of the firs, okay? Balsam fir is the Great Lakes fir. That's, I feel, the best one. There's also Fraser fir and Canaan fir. Those are all the east of the Rocky Mountain firs. And short needles, they stay on the longest of any of these types. We'll get to the spruce later. So, the needles stay on, stay fresh for a couple of months. If you keep it watered, and you have to keep a real tree watered.
And tell us, as we move on to the last one, how many times a day are you watering your tree?
Yeah, so check it every day. And you may think, oh, but it didn't take up any water today. And it didn't take up any the next day. That's because it's still cold from being outside. And maybe it's that third day or the fourth day. Shroop, it drinks, a half a gallon. And so then keep checking, And maybe after that big gulp, maybe every other day.
Okay. So, this is your last type here.
Last one.
What is this?
Not very popular. It's a spruce. This happens to be a blue spruce. They hold their needles about 30 days. That's the shortest retention of any of the species we've talked about. Very prickly. They're sharp.
But because of that, they're less expensive if you're looking for a cheaper tree.
Yeah, here they are. It's really if you have a cat that you don't want to climb your tree. That's really it. And so that's the beginning.
The tree for the cat lovers. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Tree for the cat lovers. The fir, by the way, the most fragrant, I'm told.
Long-lasting. Yeah, it's great.
Awesome. We'll have more coming up. For now, we'll send it back to you.
Yeah, I always like the firs. The firs because of the scent.
Yeah, the scent. Yeah. And the one that was the cheaper one, I forget, with the prickly needles, that would be good for kids, too.
I think that was
the spruce.
Yeah. And if you have a cat, remember.
Good tips from the Hansons
there. That's one thing I miss about the fake tree. You don't get any smell.
Right. You can buy those little tree pine.
Oh, I never thought of that.
Put it on your fake tree.
Air fresheners.
Yeah. All right, this morning, we